At the first plugin start, 3 YAML files are created: configuration, language, and commands. After the first run, we will manually make changes in those 3 files. But for now, look at the rest of the server loading. After all the other plugins are loaded, Time Manager will synchronize all the world's timers. At startup, the initial tick is memorized to serve as a reference for calculating time. Now stop the server and open the config file in a text editor. By default, each world will start with a shift of 0 ticks. This means that every world starts at 6 a.m., in Minecraft hours, at the moment the server starts. You can modify the speed for each world and set different values for day and night. It is also possible to prohibit or let players spawn the next day after sleeping, or to link certain worlds to spend the night in each of them. The sync option guarantees the accuracy of the calculation of the elapsed time, but makes sleep impossible. By default, the reference tick will be reinitialized at each server start, but you can memorize it by setting the reset on startup value to false. It depends on whether you want the worlds to resume where they were, or to their original start value. Set use MySQL to true and complete the configuration to share the reference tick with other servers. Set a suitable refresh rate for the performance of your server between 2 and 20 ticks. Now, open the language file in the text editor. This is where the parameters of the /now command are set. Turn use multilang to true if you want the plugin detects the player's locale for an automatic translation. Choose a default language for your server among the existing locales, or create a new one. You can add any new language, provided you follow the predefined format. Use the different placeholders with the /now command or with other plugins using a placeholder API. Restart your server and be sure that configuration changes appear in the console. Finally, let's try the /now command in the game. If you can see the message you wrote, it means that it works.